The Skipping Rope by Alfred Lord Tennyson, read for LibriVox.org by Aaron Tizer. Sure never yet was antelope could skip so lightly by. Stand off, or else my skipping rope will hit you in the eye. How lightly whirls the skipping rope, how fairy-like you fly. Go, get you gone, you muse and mope, I hate that silly sigh. Nay, dearest, teach me how to hope, or tell me how to die. There, take it, take my skipping rope, and hang yourself thereby. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.